The election to pick a chairperson for Kikindu Market in Mbale was supposed to be conducted last week, but after chaotic protests, it was postponed to two more weeks. Vendors accused the Mbale Resident City Commissioner Washaki Ahamada of interfering in the polls by trying to front his own candidate. They want the RCC Ahamada to stay off the elections. We spoke to the spokesperson for Mbale City Council, Kutosi James. He also condemned people who he said are trying to bring confusion in Mbale Central Market matters.
Confusion is why we are in Central Market. New confusion is how can I transfer and get some road market? Gahata the Habe the Halu Rambabuna, Bulaita, Chessing Yalana Lumendi, Gahuliba Rangilis, Ekuidilemo, Humanye Neswaha Wakama.
The resident city commissioner of Mbale, Washaki Ahamada, argues that the incumbent Godoy already has another job and cannot ably serve the traders.
Mushaba o kurera wabantu bari bano barangira shayira kimyakali 15 ngamba o bafuki bafukinza no mundu we mukindi urora umurangira sikundi oba huku kuisa ko mweni tawo so arifenga hofu na huku inkuru munyako.
Report by Matende Yasin for the news in Mbale.